Game two of a doubleheader between Boise State and San Jose State. The Broncos looking to salvage a doubleheader after dropping the first and salvage a game in the series. The Broncos have dropped 11 straight to the Spartans. The only inning that mattered in this game, the fifth inning. And Kelsey Brodus, inside the circle, continued to do what she has done all weekend long. And that strikeout Spartan hitters. She finished this game with 8 strikeouts and ended up picking up her 7th win because the Broncos had an offensive explosion in the bottom half of the 5th. Rebecca Cervantes here with a line drive single into right field. It'll bring around 2 for Boise State, and the Broncos, after trailing the entire series, that hit put the Broncos in front by 1 run. The offense would not settle down from there. Mentioned it was a big inning, and Morgan Lamb with a well-placed bunt right in front of the circle. It brought in the speedy Cora Wade from third base. And you think Morgan Lamb was excited about it? See, with the celebration over by first base. So Lamb brings in Wade. The Broncos continue their offensive onslaught. This is Cora Wade with a rip job towards right field, right off the glove of R. And it brings in 2 more Broncos and ended up being your ball game. With the Broncos scoring 9 runs in the inning, they win via the 8-run rule, which, again, incredible for a team that was trailing by 1 going into the 5th. 9 runs in the 5th inning to win the game 10-2. And again, your win is Kelsey Brodus goes to 7-4 with those 8 strikeouts as Boise State finally gets a win against the Spartans. Had dropped their last 11 to SJSU.